So the USA, of course, has got a much, much bigger UFO desk, hasn't it?
Well, had.
Had
closed
as well.
It down in the 60s.
We're now closing ours down.
Yeah.
Because we didn't find anything.
No, and I think it all started with Winston Churchill, because he was interviewed by the Daily Telegraph in 1954, and he was asked about flying saucers and aliens, and his response was that he thought people on other planets should be treated with the contempt they deserve.